Google Analytics is a free service that allows you to track the traffic on your website. To set up Google Analytics in ShopSite, go to Merchandising, Google Services, then click on Analytics. Enable this feature by turning it on and then click on the Go to Google Analytics link. Access Analytics and sign into your Google account you'd like the analytics displayed in. Every time you view the analytics, you'll be signing into this same Google account. Click on Sign Up to get started with Google Analytics. Specify your website URL that's associated with your ShopSite store. If you have it in a folder, you'll want to specify the folder as well, such as /store. Click on Continue and enter your name that's associated with this account. Once you select the country, click Continue. You can read through the terms and accept them, and then create the new account. Once it's been created, click on Save and Finish. This will bring you back to the Google Analytics dashboard. Next to the URL to your website, it'll have the UA number. Copy that number, then return to your ShopSite store. Paste that in the Google Analytics tracking code section, then save changes. Publish your store and ShopSite will recreate all of your store pages with the Google Analytics code. This completes the video tutorial for configuring Google Analytics in ShopSite.